Hello everyone, after designing dress for Maleficent, now I'm going to design a dress for Cruella de Vil. So I take some major colors and start adding it. I took black as a permanent colors. After coloring the flowers, ta-ra! The dress is ready.